My dear friends, today I will be discussing very important topic regarding obesity. So today's topic is, what is obesity? Obesity means it is not simply the accumulation or excessive fat in the body. So because of excessive accumulation of the fat in the body, it is responsible for overweight, and which can be measured by BMI. So again, I am telling, what is obesity? Obesity is nothing but excessive accumulation of body fat, and which can be presented in the form of many complications. And it can be measured by measurement of BMI, which is nothing but body weight divided by height square. So body weight in kg divided by height in meter square. So this is BMI. So normally BMI more than 25 is overweight, and if it is more than 30, we call it obese, and if it's more than 40, we call it very obese or severe obesity or morbid obesity. Now obesity is one of the very much important clinical problem that is responsible for development of metabolic syndrome, and it also leads to risk of many chronic illness if it is not maintained or if it is not managed or by taking proper means in right time. So now, obesity can take life also, because it may create some life threatening situation like stroke, diabetes, hypertension, heart attack, and various chronic illness. Even they may lead to development of cancer also in some specific subjects. So we should not take obesity very lightly, as it is one of the burning problems throughout the world. Even in the incidence of obesity is increasing in USA, and in India also the cases are rising. And with the rising of incidence of obesity, various heart complicated diseases like heart attack, stroke, their incidence is also rising, and thus it is very much important to manage the obesity or to control the body weight in right time by taking proper measure. Now, what is the main mechanism by which responsible for causing or causation of obesity or etiology of obesity is the excessive calorie intake. So normally how much food we are taking, it will produce some calories in our human body. Now, how much calories we are taking should be balanced with how much calories we are doing output or we are using by doing regular exercise. Means how much calorie we are taking and how much calorie we are losing should be balanced in normal situation. But in case the person take more calories than how much they do expenditure or how much they spend, then there is some accumulation of extra calories in the form of body fat, and that will increase the risk of getting obesity. So latest concept is the concept of taking calories. So in taking food, we should always resort to low calorie diet, as it prevents the rise of body weight. At the same time, for those person who are having already obese, for them it is always advisable to take low calorie food, as it will increase the decrease the chance of getting obese or helps in loosening the weight for obese patients. So this is the concept of obesity, and it has been found that simply by lowering the weight or controlling the obesity or losing weight at least for 5 to 10 kg, it will decrease the risk of getting various chronic illness. So this is the necessity of the time to take obesity seriously, as it may create very much health hazards, as well as it may lead to various chronic illness. Even it may create some life threatening situation like stroke and hypertension, as well as diabetes and myocardial infarction, if obesity is not managed in right moment and right time. So this is the necessity of the time, and in next video we will be try to focus on how to manage obesity and what are the causes of obesity, as well as what are the health hazards of obesity. Thank you very much.